fly on the screen. One of those tiny ones they use in experiments that live their lifespan out in 3 minutes, I believe. It was almost invisible as it crawled among the Saigon refugees, became a mole on the newsreader's cheek. Instead of killing, I tried to flick it gently from the screen, but it kept on coming back for more cancer rays, as though their bombardment gave it powers, traversing smoke-filled skies and war-torn borders, the landscape of a talking hat. In spite of all its minute size, I found it hard to concentrate on the images this indifferent black dot occupied, made on the real. The picket lines at the factory gates it dwarfed, the football crowds it trampled on. It made headline news, this fly, interrupting every scene with a flash of wings, like one of those long-running political scandals that take up most of the news at 10, until they die like Lady Di. I looked at my watch. Not long now. It's 3 minutes would soon be up.
We are the survivors, the eternal survivors. Androgynous energies traveling through time.
We'll be right back.
We live in the egg. We have covered the inside wall of the shell with dirty drawings and the Christian names of our enemies. We are being hatched. Whoever is hatching us is hatching our pencils as well. Set free from the egg one day, at once we shall draw a picture of whoever is hatching us. We assume that we're being hatched. We imagine some good-natured fowl and write school essays about the color and creed of the hand that is hatching us. When shall we break the shell? Our prophets inside the egg. For our middling salary, argue about the period of incubation. They posit a day called X. Out of boredom and genuine need, we have invented incubators. We are much concerned about our offspring inside the egg. We should be glad to recommend our patron to whom looks after us. But we have a room full of hotheads, senile chicks, polyglot embryos chatter all day and even discuss their dreams. But what if we're not being hatched? What if the shell will never break? If the horizon is only that of our scribbles and always will be, we hope that we're being hatched. Even if we only talk of hatching, there remains the fear that someone outside the shell will feel hungry and crack us into the frying pan with a pinch of salt and pepper. What then, my brethren, inside the egg, in this oversized cage beyond our shell, where will you fly on barren wings? Through a sterile sky.
Ever come for free? A social illusion move and swing. Thank you. Love for things and use many words. Thank you. Thank you.
with that molecular negative blood pressure. The milky as mercury supplying words of power. I know it's my name, running in my hour. Stop! You want to be God, man? I've been shouting to my ISIS, but I love what's been so right. Right. Shall we give our victim of the fight.
Run to the highways and speedways. and search for what you want, the city. I would have whiskey bags full of bad beers to empty off the ash forge. And wait for the dawn to see cars, trucks, buses approaching at great speed. The screech of their wheels, the thunder of their steel bodies, suddenly growing weak as they crash into each other like one.
Thank you.
travel. I saw the sea and your white jaw drifting.
Your whole life
second of forever. I saw the leaf, the stone, the plastic fragment of the chance toy.
In the 8 second of forever,
I remember a warm room where voices played.
In the 3rd second of forever,
I saw the life I will not lead.
In the 6th second of forever,
I saw your mouth whispering something I could not hear.
In the 5th second of forever,
I saw of the vermilion deserts of Mars, the June forests of Venus.
In the 4th second of forever,
I could remember nothing that I did not love.
In the 5 second of forever,
I saw a rain against a window, and I saw the wind.
In the 2nd second of forever,
I saw a pair of broken shades lying on the tarmac.
In the 1st and final 2nd of forever,
I saw the long path that had led you now and never.
Thank you. Stereo Pro Demo.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Good night. See you all again soon.